scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing 196 pounds, Cara.
And we are hearing some love for this superstar here.
What should Sean Carl be looking to do now, King?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point. Call your friends. Let them know what's going on. Heads up.
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
Look out. Headbutt. Great counter there from Sean Carl.
That wasn't very accurate. What a match.
Antonio may have it.
Antonio Cesaro is looking to finish him for good. What incredible impact.
He may get the three count point here.
Cesaro with the victory.
Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, Antonio Cesaro.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
What a way to end this night of WWE action.